What is up, my beautiful people of the internet? It's SecretBot45 here, and we're talking a little bit about what games you can expect to see on my channel in the future. If you guys haven't seen part one, it's about Call of Duty. I'll put a link on the screen. You can go check that out. But here we're going to talk about the game most of you have been wanting me to talk about for a very long time, and that is Uncharted 4. If you guys, for some of my newer subscribers, you might not know that I kind of started this channel around Uncharted, like, because I played the crap out of that game. It was my second multiplayer game, like that and Battlefield 3. Like, I got Uncharted 2, and that was my first multiplayer game, and then I got Battlefield and Uncharted 3 at around the same time, and I loved Uncharted 3. It was just so fun for me. I got bored of it, and I don't really play it that much anymore, but, yeah, anyway, I used to play that game so much. It has a special place in my heart, and I think it might just be my favorite game of all time. But long story short, when it came out, like, I got really involved in the community. Like, I talked to the developers a little bit. I suggested patches that actually got implemented into the game, and I own an Uncharted team. For all of you Call of Duty players, like, I'm sure you guys know of, like, FaZe and Soar. Well, in Uncharted, I know the leaders of, like, Defy, which is pretty much FaZe for Uncharted, and I am the leader of Light, which is essentially Soar for Uncharted. We're kind of like the second biggest clan. We do footage and all that. We just reached 1,000 subscribers, which is a lot for Uncharted. We've had our videos featured in the game, and we're doing quite well. So, the Light's channel is in my sidebar if you're ever curious. It's youtube.com/lightisdawning. A little bit of shameless self-promotion there. Anyway, as far as that goes, Uncharted 4 just looks awesome. I am really excited for it. I cannot wait for it to come out. It just looks like such a good game. And as far as videos I'm gonna do for it, I might maybe do a Let's Play on it, but I'm definitely gonna focus more on multiplayer. You should expect a lot of videos when more multiplayer details are announced, like what modes, a multiplayer trailer, and stuff like that. I'll probably analyze it. And of course, when it comes out, you can see the return of Road to Eclipse, probably me on Free For All, and probably, unless I really hate the multiplayer for Uncharted 4, I will probably start being active online again. As you guys know, I've kind of gone on a hiatus for Light, which means, like, I'm still in the team, I'm still in the leaders chat, I still occasionally do stuff for the team, but I more or less don't really do anything for Light. That is pretty much all Sunrise's duty for now. So, yeah, if you guys are excited for that, make sure to let me know in the comments. I know a lot of you guys are Uncharted players, and you're probably happy to hear me say that I'm gonna probably be making my return back to the game. So, yeah, if you guys are pumped for that, I'm glad because it's gonna happen. And part 3 should be out tomorrow where I talk about some other games. So, yeah, I hope you guys stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.